Jeremy Sohan, who shot it at just 24% from three as a rookie, and now a steal. Johnson off and running with Vassell. Vassell to the rack!
And again, already, we know that they were last in defense this year, but getting deflection, making plays, having a two-on-one.
Viewership is skyrocketing.
You're going to have a whole nation that's going to have to adjust their working hours.
Right.
Had it, and one on a three ball from Devin Vassell.
From the very first day of practice, all kinds of space there. Decent contest there by Dylan Brooks. He's trying to avoid the contact. Unsuccessful there, and that's it. They look like the big brother on the playground.
Kawhi Leonard once again. He's got 10.
Vassell, an and one. Boy, what a strong move.
That was the right decision to make there.
Pulls Durant out, looking for Vassell, their best scoring option. Vassell, step back three. Oh!
You talk about a cold-blooded step back. Made one earlier in the first half.
Vic in tight quarters. Vassell under duress, still connects. Devin Vassell.
What's the curve?
It's hard to tell people not to boo because they want to boo louder.
Yeah.
That's the tough part.
Yeah.
I say that because that's what I would do.
Vassell with the bucket.
Nice play there by Devin. And again, taking it inside, feasting on the good parts.
Bassey trying to spot Victor inside. Here's Vassell getting into the paint, going to the basket.
Wow.
Tough take. Devin puts it off the window for two.
Here is Towns. Challenge to beat up. Johnson knocked it away. Devin Vassell, no doubt about that one.
Interesting matchup with Towns and Gobert on the floor at the same time. The Spurs going with Wemby and Collins.
No, not a block, but the Lakers get it right back. Jamir with it out front.
Could be a day where he averages five blocks a game.
Vassell comes up with it. And got the two.
He was just one of seven from deep on Wednesday.
Another good sign. Jumps
and
out.
The defensive end.
Vassell with a steal. In the paint. He spots Johnson. And he drains the three.
Another turnover by San Antonio. Connaughton on the break. Portis again in the corner for three. An air ball that time. And Osmond spots Vassell. Will leak out. And Vassell will take it the other direction. Devin, stop and pop. Got it. Devin hits the strings. And a quick five here for the Spurs.
Single bucket. Devin Vassell lulls the defense asleep, drops him off with a big three ball. It's a nice cut, and somehow he's able to connect on that little two-foot pass.
He tries to lead for the first time and lost it. It's Devin Vassell with the dunk.
Back to Spurs offense.
Zach Collins just taking his time out there, and that pass is right on the money. What a luxury to have a power forward coming off the bench.
Rebound brought down here by Portland's Jabari Walker into the game for the first time. Second-year man out of Colorado.
Oh, boy.
Blazers sloppy with the basketball. Victor Wembanyama throws it down. He's got four to shoot. Attacking on Devin Vassell. He's lost his footing, lost the ball. Here come the Spurs. Three on one. Ball doesn't hit the floor. Malachi lays it up for two.
Stirring a couple shots that time, hanging with Trey.
The Spurs come away with a turnover, and I was going to say that's the first second chance opportunity the Spurs have gotten in this game as Vassell hits the runner in the paint. And nearly a turnover. Vassell picks it up. Vassell got it. Big time three-pointer for Devin Vassell.
Shot clock at five. Into Johnson. Picked up by Jones. Ball deflected.
The Cutters.
Here they go. Vassell.
Brown. Oh, he threw it away. Trey Jones. Spurs lead a three-on-one break. Devin Vassell on the lob from Trey.
Trey Jones just plays that one perfectly. Takes his time in the open court, surveys the situation, puts that one right on the money.
And after a conference, they will give the ball back to the Spurs instead. So
Wesley back over to Zach. Spurs got to get going here on their offense. Wesley or Collins over to Devin for three. Got it. Devin hits the strings.
pull up over Bagley. Got it! Devin Vassell cans the triple with 13 seconds left until halftime. Trey on his back. Tyrese puts it up, but it's off the side of the rim. Wembanyama will give it back to Devin. Devin, nice crossover in the paint, and the dunk, and the foul.
Striking distance, but this isn't the Washington Wizards. That's a beautiful
rebound off to San Antonio, ahead to Wesley. Shovels it back to Vassell. And he knows what to do with it. Oh, mama!
Really a great attitude on a team that has been struggling, and he's a guy that's in his 10th year in the league.
And Vassell with the dunk, and one.
And this is going to open up lanes for everybody else. I mean, he penetrates baseline, and no help defender is in sight.
Yeah, Victor's like, he goes all the way and scores easily.
Devin Vassell takes out a little frustration as he gets the dunk
away from the Wizards team, but give the Wizards a lot of credit for hanging in there and playing some solid D.
Vassell with a block on Ty Jones. Kick out back to Devin. Now to Keldon. Swings at Osman. Corner three. Got it!
The dunk pass Victor, that time using his size well in the paint.
Sohan. Vassell. Bound. Count it and sent it to the line. On the drive, Murphy. Zeller. Murphy blocked by Vassell.
Going Mitchell with 26, 8, and 7 assists.
And I'm even surprised there that the Caps, that Strus missed that wide open three ball. And just the way they moved it around comfortably around the horn. They're not in a hurry.
Now Wesley. Vassell and one.
He's going to have another all-star. Another year or two.
Vassell. Boy, literally muscled that one in.
A
yeah.
Triple-double in blocks for Victor Wembanyama.
Wow.
And Victor finishes it off behind the back pass. Look at his face from Devin Vassell.
Oh, my. Oh, did you see that pass?
Doncic. Gafford rolling to the bucket. And Victor right there to break that one up. Here come the Spurs. Two on one. Vassell climbing.
There we go.
Throws it down over Kyrie Irving. On this setup from Trey Jones.
And your Methodist Healthcare assist.
Four misses what? At the line this season.
Wait a minute. That is 90 plus.
Oh, there's an and one for Devin Vassell hanging in the air. We'll get a chance at a 3-point play. Devin. Max Christie defending him. Devin, turnaround jumper.
Just a kind bounce.
And Jeremy Sohan. This is the follow up. And the long lead pass from LeBron connects. Oh, Hachimura! As Devin Vassell forces the wedgie.
Sexton on the drive against Devin. And Vassell gets his second block. Victor back to Jones. Oh, Vassell. He's going to take the three and what? Wait a minute. Wide open, and he crams it into the basket. Now Spurs home for two and then right back out on the road for three more. Right. Devin Vassell with a steal and the dunk.
Nice effort there from Devin.
30 with Memphis. Five on the shot clock. Vassell launches it. Oh, my goodness. Devin Vassell.
Devin Vassell with the shot clock running down.
He is cornered underneath. Back out. Vassell. Wow. Just in the nick of time.
Oh, give Devin Vassell credit there. Starting to roll a little bit now. Gets a little free of Victor, and you can see his talent.
Oh, how about that? Great find at Vassell with a flush.
That pass was right on the money from Zach Collins.
Scatters to pick up the rebound. Spurs up a bucket here, 15-13, nearly halfway through the first quarter. And Devin Vassell going to get the and one. As they count the bucket, Vassell with a chance at the line for one more. Four rebounds in the first half, only one assist. Averaging seven a game, knocked away from Devin Vassell into the hands of Jeremy Sohan. Pushing the pace, Victor pull up three. And gets the kind roll.
All-around good guy.
Vassell to Johnson. Keldon brings rain with the three. And finally, the Spurs, success from deep. Devin on the drive for the scoop.
Oh, my goodness. What a circus shot by Vassell.
That was absolutely world-class. Got the big fella, just lulled him to sleep one-on-one. That's the kind of mismatch.
Somebody pulled the trigger here. Wemby to Vassell.
And he hits it.
Step back jumpers with the shot clock running down. Pretty much a free shot. You have to fire. Devin Vassell hits the bottom with the rebound.
Devin Vassell. That may get him going. Nice. Vassell loose for the dunk.
Didn't know Devin had that kind of power.
Knicks nearly throw it away. Six on the shot clock. Bogdanovich. They do throw it away. Here comes Wesley. Lays it up and in.